it's a very surreal look from up here.
When you look at this map, you realize most of South Florida is fairly low-lying, so sea level rise is going to impact everything here along the coast.
It's been happening over a period of many years, but it seems over the last 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 years, it's gotten worse and it's gotten faster.
We're sort of at the front line of it, which is exciting and frightening at the same time.